episode of Super Action Bros. I'm Chris.
I'm Christopher.
And on today's episode, so we're taking a look at the second official trailer for the remake of Overboard.
Yes.
Now, on our last trailer, we found out it's a story starring Anna Faris and Eugenio Derbez. Pretty much where they gender swapped it to where now she's the one getting screwed over by the rich person, and so now she's gonna take revenge by making him pay
up. He comes from a rich Mexican family, pretty much.
Yeah, and making him pay up for all the for what he did to her, like cleaning equipment and stuff like that.
And like I said, the last one, I double checked, but this is the first, in a way, remake of a Gary Marshall film, pretty much, and it's a first attempt to try to do something. And I think if they does well, I hope they don't do too many remakes of his films. But
with people like us who've grown up with like classic 80s movies and 90s movies like this, we enjoyed the first one, really did.
We enjoyed the original.
We gave the first trailer flack because like it felt weird.
It maybe felt awkward. Hopefully this one maybe may change your minds a bit, hopefully at some point. But let's just dive right into this for the second official trailer for Overboard. So here we go.
Why am I even trying to be a nurse? I'm going to be delivering pizzas and cleaning carpets for the rest of my life. No!
You're very attractive for a carpet-cleaning lady. Although you maybe could do something with your hair. No, that's not it. It's your face. Yeah.
We need snackery!
Could you be a doll and get me a little snack?
You know I was just hired to do carpets, right?
You're fired.
I bet you haven't worked a single day in your entire self-absorbed life.
No! My equipment!
He is the devil. I owe the cleaning company $3,000 and they fired me. Rich people, you get away with everything.
I don't know what day it is. I don't even know my own name.
Amnesia in our little town.
That's him. I have an idea that is poetic in its justice. I'm here to pick up my husband.
You mean my wife?
For better or worse, baby.
That's the exact line!
Yep.
Poor?
That's the exact line that Kurt Russell gave.
How come they don't look like me?
We had to use a sperm donor.
I'm sterile? What do I do for a living? I'm pretty sure I've never worked construction. I might be.
Hey! It's the guy from.
Office work. I'll go easy on
this guy from Last Man on Earth.
Hi, honey. How was your first day?
What?
Why does he only give your chores?
He's not babysitting.
Because you think he's a pervert?
Of course not.
What's a pervert?
Nothing.
Hey, can I have one?
I'm gonna try a little harder. Maybe I'll surprise myself.
Hey! You learned how to ride without training wheels!
Dad taught me!
He has paid his debt. I have tortured him long enough.
You're telling a ditch digger he's a billionaire. I'm pretty sure he's gonna be okay with it.
I like him.
Oh, he's using the equipment his family runs.
You guys are good together. I love having a fake husband. Maybe next time I ask you to commit a crime, you won't fight me on it.
Can I get you to haul the dirt on the other side of the house?
No, I speak English.
Sorry. I will talk to Bobby.
See, Bobby. I love doing that.
I love doing this.
Wait, look at this face.
Oh, I know. Oh. From
Arrow.
From Arrow and also from the other show.
Sirens.
I like
that was a better trailer.
I like this one was a better trailer. This time you're showing that, you know, he was actually, now it's a matter of him actually, you know, working hard. He's like, let me do something, you know, let me start doing something.
What's a pervert? Nothing, dang. Can I have one? What? No.
I completely forgot that line was from the original one when he's like, for better or worse, baby. I'm like, that's exactly, we didn't mention that in the last reaction, but. It's like after, because I did watched it a while ago pretty much again, and like I said, I forgot about that line too, because he says that exactly to the girl pretty much when she wakes up.
Yeah, I didn't know the guy from Last Man on Earth was in it too, playing, it looks like essentially playing his boss.
It looks like his boss or something like that. God, they look like they're advertising Seattle, like there's no tomorrow in this film. Do you notice that? Like Seattle Seahawks, Seattle, Seattle, Seattle. It's like all over scattered throughout this.
Oh, well, it is in Seattle, so.
Yeah.
But this is this a better one, trailer.
This one was a better one, yeah.
I might check it out down the road, like on Netflix or something. But for the most part, really improved trailer.
Yeah.
Definitely want to, probably want to see a bit more.
Yeah, same here. I like the last bit. Like he said, he's like, I always like doing that to them. All right, I talk to Bobby. I always like doing that.
So other than that, if you're new to the channel, you can hit the, oh, by the way, sorry for to mention it. Yeah, two great good actors in their roles. I mean, there's two really good actors, pretty much. Oh, yeah. I wanted to bring that up before anything else. You know, if this movie does remotely well, it's mainly probably because of them two.
Yeah, exactly.
So, other than that, if you're new to the channel, you can hit the like button. If you want to talk some more about stuff like this, comment down below. If you want to share us around, share it around. And if you like just a little bit more than anybody else when it comes to talking about comedies, hit the subscribe button down below. And if you're also on mobile, hit that bell icon.
Let us know what you loved about this trailer. You know, did you agree with us? It was a better improvement from after watching the first trailer. Or if you disagree, you can put that down as well. If you enjoyed the original film, pretty much. If you've seen and enjoyed the original film, do you think this is going to live up to it, kind of, in a way? Let us know in the comments below. Put down what you thought.
What? You do that to me all the time!
Put down what you thought of our reaction. But most of all, thank you for watching.
So, until next time, I'm Kristen.
I'm Christopher.
And this has been a very, going with the pun, overboard episode of SRB.
See
you later.
Hey guys, thanks for watching.
Yeah, and if you want to see any more of our videos, check out the playlist links down below in the description.
And you can also check out our Twitter account pretty much down below at Super React Bros.